ज्ञानानंदमयं देवं निर्मलस्फटिकाकृतिं आधारं सर्वविद्यानां आधारं सर्वविद्यानां हयग्रीवं उपास्महे Zani da ba da ni zani da ba ma ga ni zani zani. कई कनता
Oh, God.
ga ma pa da ni pa da ni za ni da ni za ri za ni za ri ga ma ga ri za ni da ni za ga ri za ni ri za ni da pa da ni za ri pa da ni za ma pa da ni pa da ni za sa ni da va ma me pu la kai
Tadarina
கடை கண்ணோக்கி காவதருள் வேலோன் கருணாகரனே ஹரனே காப்பாலி நின் கடை கண்ணோக்கி காவதருள் வேலோய் கருணாகரனே ஹரனே காப்பாலி நின் கடை கண்ணோக்கி காவா கடக்கரையில் மகிழாய் உனை பூஜிக்க செயிலே திறன் பூதல்வி மாதா கற்பகாம்பிகை நாதா கடக்கரையில் மகிழா பூரிக்கிறை ரமபதனி மயிலா புரிகிறைவ கரிசனிதனி தேசனிதபல ரமபதனி மயிலா கரிசனிதரிசனிதபல கமக்கமபதனி மதனி மயிலா சரி சனித பதனி சரி சனி சனித பமகி சரி கமபக மபதனி பதனி சரி சனித கரி சனித ரி சனித பம பதனி மயிலா नमामि नारायण नमामि नारायण नमामि नारायण पाद पंकजं करो वदामि नारायण वदामि नारायण नारायण वदामि नारायण नाम निर्मलं स्मरा स्मरामि नारायण तत्त्वमव्ययम् स्मरामि नारायण तत्त्वमव्ययम् रमजे भजन तेजी मजे ध्यान रमजे भजन तेजी मजे ध्यान रमजे भजन तेजी मजे ध्यान तेने समाधान न तेने समाधान न तेने समाधान राम शिवर्णिता देहि विदेहता राम शिवर्णिता देहि विदेहता राम शिवर्णिता देहि विदेहता झालिता
मनु पर I'm guessing I should say a few words about Carnatic music itself, noting to the fact that none of you have gotten up and gone away already. So just a few words about the traditional and beautiful classical art form. We refer to it as Karnataka Sangeetam, as it is music from the south of India, originating from the south, and hence the name Karnataka Sangeetam. It has nothing to do with the state of Karnataka. Karnataka Sangeetam refers to traditional music or classical music, the purest form. This form of music is quite different from the Western form of music in one very important way, and that is that, as you would have noticed, I use a drone when I perform. This is a fixed do system. It is not a movable do system like the Western form of music. There are many aspects to this complex form, and since today does not happen to be a lecture demonstration presentation, I probably won't get into it. But as you would have noted, we selected different pieces and compiled it to form a concert. The duration of the concert determines the type of pieces chosen. Today's pieces were chosen from a variety of composers, but the first and probably the most notable piece, for those of you who are students of music, you would have noted that it consisted of a very structured form. It adhered to a very structured form in its formation of beginning and what we call Pallavi, the first refrain, and then the Anupallavi, and a set of solfa syllables. We refer to that piece as a varna. A varna in two different meanings refers both to color as well as, in the Tamil language, meaning that which is to come. And it is so named, as my music guru would often tell us, it is so named because it is the one piece that warms the throat of the musician who is to perform the concert, and hence varna, hopefully more to come. And that particular piece, although I chose one speed, if due to paucity of time, if there is more time allotted, is actually performed in various speeds and serves as a warm-up piece. And the pieces following that were referred to as kirtanas, or structured pieces, loosely translated songs. So today's structure was a varna followed by three kirtanas and something we refer to from the north called an abhanga, which follows a more folk music structure where it is loosely formed and allows for more creative patterns, that which we refer to as manodharma. So thank you for allowing us to be here today. I hear from Phil and from Steve that this is the first Karnataka concert here in the new auditorium. So thank you for having us. I'm very grateful to my accompanying artists, my son Keshavan on the violin, and a very dear and close friend and a sister who I've practically grown up with in Los Angeles, a phenomenally talented Bharatanatyam dancer and a vocalist, as well as a classical Indian drummer, mridangam artist, Shubha Chandramouli. And my dear 12th grader student and disciple and niece, who chose to cut class today to accompany me here. So I take it as a positive thing, you know. She wanted to be here to support me. Again, namaskaram. Thank you all for being here today.